Okay. Welcome to a replay. We have the best player in HTU today with us.
Thank you very much. It's good to be here.
Yeah, and this replay is a AMX CDC replay on highway, and yeah. Should we start now?
Let's do it.
Okay, let's go. 10 seconds. I guess. Only one mark on the tank because I'm a
Was in QSF for too long.
noob. Okay, E25 firing at the building.
That's how we play.
Waste all your ammo.
E25 has plenty of ammo, boys. Yeah, it's interesting you're not going north on this matchup.
Yeah, I always go in these bushes on the ridge to spot and fire, like I don't get spotted all the
The mark of a true stat padder.
time.
Always, make sure you always do early damage without,
Without,
taking as much damage in return. Which is something I admit I'm absolutely terrible at.
yep.
Is that E25 still firing?
Yeah. Maybe.
So good, man.
Yeah, he got like 77 W8.
Yeah.
Maybe that's the problem.
Man, I think he's a bit overqualified for QSF.
Oh, the enemy E25 is a little bit better, I think. Just a little bit.
I don't have stats on, but.
Yeah, the enemy has enemy A25 got 2.5k W8 and 1.6k W8.
Nice.
And our A25 a little bit worse, yeah. Just a
Just a little
little
bit.
bit. KV4, nice.
Stock gun. I feel sorry for this man. Or woman.
And we fire in the side. Not. At least we can pan the side, not like when I would play Super Pershing, I can't pan the side of a KV4.
No, but Super Pershing is the best tank in the game. That's why you've got 2,000 battles, isn't it?
No, 4K.
4K. See, this is how bad Yoshi is. He's got 4K games and a Super Pershing.
At least I have something to balance my 2K Hellcat games out, you know? And now I try to pad in my CDC again. Stat padding. And the KV4 dies.
How are you not spotted?
I have no idea.
Is the CDC camera rating good?
It's not that good, but my crew is from Bad Chat, and Bad Chat, like,
Ah,
has camo
yes.
skills.
Of course.
Farming the KV3. True stat pattern, always farming.
Also, 25 rounds of APCR.
Yeah, but that's because this tank has plenty of APC and you meet tier 10s. Strong excuse. Dead snipe in the M6 though.
That was a nice shot. Must be really nice with something because the CDC has quite good DPM. I mean, its rate of fire is quite good as well, and its
Yeah.
accuracy. When people just don't pay any attention to you, it must be quite good.
Yeah, 5.9 seconds reload. No idea why the CDC is like the best T8 medium and it's premium. The only thing it's worse is than the other mediums is that it has no armor.
You think it's the best tier 8 medium?
Yeah. Maybe the Object 416 is better, but that's not really a medium. Like, okay, the CDC is not a medium. Not like a medium as well, because it has no armor, but.
Also, gotta love you try to side scrape.
I don't think that really works in the CDC. No. Oh, no fire extinguisher? Okay. I think the CDC has like 20 side armor or something like that.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah, so every time something with 60 with a 60 mm gun shoots you, it overmatches and auto-pens. Yeah, that's yeah, no. Not that good.
Well, I mean, instead of armor, you get ridiculous speed and a pretty good gun,
Yeah.
which I think is worth it. Even though I don't have a CDC myself.
Maybe someone will buy it for you,
Yeah.
like for
Maybe
Christmas.
someone.
Never forget.
Never forget.
Maybe someone will love you and then they buy you. That's easy. Because they love your voice.
I can dream, Yoshi. I can dream.
Yeah, dream on. And they're not Unicom E20. Okay, the Unicom is there as well. We killed the Unicom E25. Not because he's Unicom, but because he's like one shot.
Gotta focus fire, that's.
Yeah, against E25s, and
Yep.
if you have no armor, might be better.
I mean, even a Chaffee can pen you, so
Yeah, anything can pen me.
it's not like armored mediums where you can sort of disregard, pay no attention to lower tier mediums. In something like a CDC, you have to pay attention to everything.
In a super
Because everything can pen you.
Pershing, you can, like, if there's a KV-3 or IS with 175 pen, you can, like, sit there and they, if they don't know where to shoot, they just bounce.
Yeah. Also, who's this new Karivasan? Who's this noob?
Yeah, I think he's Grease or something. That Grease guy who never pays anything.
Well, instead of playing World of Tanks, shouldn't be paying off debt or something.
Yeah, might be better. And he did he say already that he wants to play tier 6? Or maybe that's later. And there's the E25 again.
Oh, it's a friend.
Oh, he got whacked.
Yeah, and at this point, I think it's more just clean up, use the CDC's amazing acceleration and speed just to go off and clean up everything.
Yeah, but you have to watch out for the Arctire 88
Yeah,
because.
he's been camping at base the whole time. He even though he's an absolute idiot, he can still probably. I mean, look, even his name, New BR, I mean, that gives you a clue.
I mean, if you want to go to the base, he can, like, shoot you a lot before you can, like, go behind him.
Yeah, if he's in one of those bushes and he's got camo and binos or something,
And he already shot
he'll
me.
certainly outspot. Yeah.
And I missed my shot because I'm an idiot.
Yeah, we knew that already.
At least I only took 100 more damage.
Yeah, it's at least you can take one or two shots still.
Two shots.
So you can take one or two shots and then just go around, get behind him and just farm him.
And somehow he's there. Surprise.
Nope. Loading APC and all.
I gotta secure those penetrations.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think I play any CDC because I need money. I think it's more like having fun or padding W8.
Yeah, this thing is very good for W8.
Yeah, but
not giving anyone any ideas here, but I'm just saying it's very good if you want to pad your W8.
That's why you want one white?
Yes. Oh wait, I mean no, I really need credits.
Yeah, because you don't have a premium account. And
I don't.
And no premium tank?
No.
Because,
well, I'm a scrub. The only premium tanks I've got are T23 E3, which is an absolutely terrible tank.
Can't shoot the Jagdträger. So use the speed and go out, I guess. Right? And we can shoot him.
Just silly, big, no camo tank destroyers like this, it must be. Against a really speedy medium like the CDC, it's pretty easy to outplay it. Even if you're King Yoshinuka.
Okay, now we have better shots on the side of him.
Sign of a good player, always sort of looking for the better shot, the better chance of hitting and penetration.
Yep. Well, I wasn't really looking for the shot, he just gave me the shot, more or less. Oh, I didn't even hit him. And he spotted me. But the Tiger 2 can kill him, I guess. Oh, he's trying to destroy my building. But the Tiger 2 tilts him. Yeah, and now only the VK left. Who might be AFK.
But you never know, considering how clever the average Watt player is. He may not be AFK.
Yeah, somehow I got spotted by... you know.
I don't know.
Oh. He's not AFK.
No, he's not AFK.
Seems legit. Just sit in the bush. Anyway, defend the base.
That's how we play this game, boys.
Yep, defend the arty. And I got spotted, makes sense.
What? How? What?
No idea. One minute left, and killed.
Damn, one kill off of Radley Waters.
Yep. I cry every time.
Pat harder.
126k credits. Only 105k with the credits we used for the ammo. Okay, somehow we didn't use the coffee, or we didn't have to buy it. No idea why, but
Maybe you had it in your depot,
yeah.
your you had it stored up.
Yeah, maybe. But without coffee, it would have been 85k credits.
Yeah, just look at your, I mean, 4.7K, 3K, 2.3K, and then everyone else
Yeah.
is below one. That's
And that E25 guy? Yep, no damage. Surprise. So.
He'll get there one day.
Yeah, maybe one day he will damage someone. So, yeah. That was the AMX CDC on highway. Thanks for watching, and if you want to see more of me and Shellstar, just yeah, like the replay or video, and yeah, see you again.